Hi guys, today I'm going to create some effect on a photo in Adobe Photoshop CS5. So let's get started. This is our main image, this is our background texture, and this is our graphic area. It has the size of 1280 pixel and 800 pixel. We have to move this background to our graphic area, and we have to scale it by using transparent scale. Hold the shift and scale it. It's okay. Now we have to move our cutted image. Use edit transparent scale, press and hold the shift, some more. Okay, now copy these both layers. Select these both layers and merge them. Now we go to filter, stylize and exclude, size of 50 pixel, depth 50 and block. We get these blocks. Now we have to copy this layer again. And going to filter, style and wind. Where's the wind? Again, go to styles, wind. It's okay. If we need more wind, control plus F. Whatever you need, we go to filter again, blur, motion blur, use the angle 25. Now we copy this layer. We have to use only and we use the color lodge. We create clipping marks. And again the color dodge. Create one more layer. Use the brush color white, making some lights on it. Color dodge. Sorry, only it's probably finish. Make a group and one layer. We put some text on it. Step up. That's it for today. If you need more, just log on to www.cspace.com. Thank you.